It's for me, it's really interesting how my emotions and my mental state is connected to my blood glucose. And it's a really relieving experience to realize, okay, if I'm a little bit sad or anxious, it could be not because I'm a bad person. It's maybe because I ate not good, or I slept not good, and of my lifestyle choices. And that's pretty nice. So maybe I'm sad because, I ate the wrong thing, or didn't have my exercise or training or something like that.